Because the only thing I know, or that we know, about some of the people talking about this is that last year, in an election year, they said they wanted to envision Minneapolis to be a place without police. They signed a candidate questionnaire about it. Now they want more control over the police.